just one escapes, they'll be back a hundredfold!
Fight!
I think not. Don't let a single one live. Get them all!
They were civilians. They were fleeing. They had no intention of fighting. But you...
What are you implying? Their intentions are irrelevant!
You can't mean that!
Of course I mean it.
Inphyy, as your older brother, I can't let that go.
What do you mean you can't let it go? In case you forgot,
but
we are
Inphyy...
in the middle of a war!
Oh, Confirming battle preparations. Hold position!
For the glory of the Temple Knights!
Guards, take up your positions.
Thank you.
Inphyy, what have you done?
With the power of Esperat, I have sent these abominable goblins to their graves.
But why? Why do such a thing? You've gone too far this time.
Don't be naive. As long as goblins exist, the threat of an uprising remains. We must neutralize them before they come back to haunt us. That is our duty.
Captain, Goblin King Dwikfario has made his way from Vargand into the Flatlands. Forces on both sides are gathering there as we speak.
It can't be!
To the Fola Flatlands!